And Kreider and Zibanejad have been pretty quiet in this game. They're going to have to find some room and some chances offensively.
A chance for Igor as the Devils fans try to get on the Rangers goaltender. Luke Hughes back for it. Devils had a big third period in Pittsburgh the other night. Scored three goals. And they broke a 2-2 tie and won that game 5-2. And they've gotten off to a good start here early in the third period. Pratt was stopped. Rangers turned it. Zach Jones brings it across. Good pass and the shot high and wide around the board. Stopped by Jones. For Lafreniere off his stick, Luke Hughes moves it. McLeod clears it out. Pratt one-on-one with Zach Jones. And help from Trocheck. Good job by Jones and Trocheck. Saves in the game has been outstanding for the Devils. And the Rangers score!
Panarin right off the faceoff.
How about that?
He stepped into the circle as the puck came. The faceoff was on the right side. Vanacek's left. The puck comes straight across towards the net. And Panarin, who was lined up in the middle, here he is. Oh, sorry about that, but he's right here on the right-hand side.
There he is.
And he'll just step in and find the puck and let it go. And it's in the net over the glove so quickly. And again, Panarin just keeps doing it, just keeps going.
Second goal of the game, 10th of the season for Artemi Panarin. Blocked by Trocheck, shot by Ball, saved by Shesterkin. Up the boards, kept in by Marino, he gave it away to Zach Jones. Jones finds a man, it's Trocheck. Trocheck moves in. Here's VC, dropped it off, saved! We're gonna score! Jimmy VC with his second of the game, and the Rangers lead it 4-3.
Sam, Vincent Trocheck stayed on the ice while his line mates were changing, and so were the Devils. And Jones found him on the far side. He had a 1-on-3, and he actually had to wait for the other forwards to come on the ice. So Trocheck receives the pass, is able to get the line. There he is, he waits, and now the drop pass, and here come the fresh forwards on the ice. And what a play by Jimmy Vesey after Pitlick took the shot. Vesey wouldn't quit on the play. Goes to the net, watch how he stops and just turns and puts it in the empty side.
Jack Hughes with it, six skaters on. Finds the open man, the shot by Brad Block. Puck taken by Kreider. And stopped by Brad. Out to Hamilton, across to Luke Hughes. Jack Hughes with it. Looking, Schneider is there. Hughes centers the shot by Palat, blocked. Kreider moves it. It's taken away, shot toward the empty net by Wheeler. Goes in! Blake Wheeler, an empty net goal! And the Rangers lead 5-3.
They just keep finding ways. They fall behind by a goal in the third, and nothing deters them. Kreider with the block, tried to clear it, couldn't quite clear it, but Wheeler was there to find the loose puck and put it into the empty net for a 5-3 lead.
Goals have been hard to come by for Blake Wheeler, but that's got to feel like one of the best. The Rangers, 13.4 seconds away from winning their fourth in a row and getting points in 11 straight games. They will be 10-0-1. That's fired wide around the boards. Pitlick comes over. He picked up an assist. Rangers fourth line, big contributors. Just dumped in by Jimmy Vesey. Rangers win it! 5-3 the final. Two goals for Vesey, two goals for Panarin, and three assists for Trocheck. What a night.
You know, Steve Alliquette was prophetic, and he said, just leave it all out on the ice in the third period. He says, I think the Rangers can do it. That's the way they played, Sam. They fell behind, you know, by a goal on the early goal. But this is a team that just does not get flustered. They have so much belief in what they do and how to win, and they just keep going. And it's, you know, again, we've talked about them so often, but Artemi Panarin is just every night he's, you know, if he's not the best player on the ice, he's in the top three. So he ends up with 9 shots on goal. He ends up with a couple of goals, and that tying goal just had put a different, you know, feel in this building when he made it 3-3, and the Rangers took over from there.
Rangers have won 4 in a row.